Here we have another question. The question is, an object is placed at a distance of 10 cm from a convex mirror of radius of curvature 30 cm. Find the nature and position of the image. The question remains the same, only the mirror is different now. In the question, now we have a convex mirror. Radius of curvature is given to you. Now the formula, mirror formula, is given by, or it is given as, 1 upon f equals to 1 upon v plus 1 upon u. So in the question, value of focal length is not given, but the value of radius of curvature is given to us. So that means if we know the value of r, we can easily find the focal length. So focal length is half of radius of curvature. That means if radius of curvature is 30 cm, focal length will be 15 cm. This is a convex mirror, and you should remember, as per sign convention, that a convex mirror always have positive focal length. That means the focal length of this mirror will be 15 cm plus 15 cm. The object distance is given, which is 10 cm. Object is always kept on the left side of the pole. Therefore, the object distance is minus 10 cm. And you have to find the nature and position of the image. That means, what is the symbol for image distance? It is V. So it's the same question as earlier, but the difference is that we have here convex mirror. So on putting the values in the equation, we have 1 upon 15 equals to 1 upon V plus 1 upon minus 10. We have to take care into account the sign convention, which means that 1 upon 15 is equal to 1 upon V minus 1 upon 10. Since we want to find the value of V here, so you can easily write 1 upon V equals to 1 upon 15 plus 1 upon 10. On taking out the LCM and solving for V, we will obtain the value of V to be as plus 6 cm. Now this time the value of V will be positive, and if you remember, according to this table, which is based on sign convention, for all the positions of the object, all six positions for the object, we always get the image distance as positive. And this is what we have obtained in this question also. So that is the answer for position of image. But what is the nature? Doesn't matter where you keep the object, the nature of the image is always virtual, and it is formed behind the mirror between F and P, right? So, image is diminished. Always you get a diminished image as per the table number 1. It is found behind the mirror and it is always diminished. So, here also you get a diminished image. It is formed behind the mirror at 6 cm from pole. That means it lies between F and P. F is the virtual focus here. It is virtual, this image is virtual in nature, and virtual images are erect.